You may be watching this film because you have ordered an STI postal kit through the Unity website or you are thinking of doing so. This film focuses on how to send us a full blood sample. It is important that your sample reaches the 600 points on the specimen tube, otherwise there may not be enough for testing and the laboratory may reject the sample. Here is how your kit might look. We suggest that you unpack all items in the pack and place to one side. To help you provide a blood sample, there will be 3 lancets, 1 blood specimen tube, alcohol wipes, fabric gauze squares, 1 clear transport bag with an absorbent pad, and 1 blood sample label sheet. First, it is important you are warm. If you are feeling cold, you may wish to take a warm bath or a hot shower. If you have heating in your home, turn it on or increase the temperature. Now, wash your hands thoroughly with warm water and soap and dry your hands. If your hand gets cold, you may not have good flow running through your fingers. So if this happens, fill a container with warm water to bring heat back into your hand. The water should not be so hot that it burns you. Any container will work, so long as it is big enough to have enough water in it to cover your hand. Take the lid off the specimen tube and place it upright on a flat surface. Be careful that no gel is spilled from the specimen tube. Once your hand is warm enough, choose one of your fingers. Clean it with the alcohol wipe. Pick up the lancet. Gently hold each end and twist, then pull apart. This will remove the seal. Each lancet can only be used once. Now rub your hands together briskly to stimulate the blood flow. You may wish to shake them. Now place the small end of the lancet against your chosen finger and press firmly. This will break the skin. Next, massage the finger until a droplet of blood forms. Hold your finger close above the specimen tube. Continue to squeeze your finger to allow the blood to drip into the tube. You may find that the blood flow stops. If this happens and you have not yet got to the 600 point, you will now need to choose a new finger. Some people may even need to do this with a third finger. Ensure the blood reaches the upper limit line marked 600 on the specimen tube. If any finger continues to bleed, apply the fabric gauze and press firmly until any bleeding stops. Avoid handling any packaging until the bleeding has stopped. Securely press the lid back onto the specimen tube. Then carefully turn it upside down 5 times. Refer to the information sheet in your pack for details on how to return your samples as quickly as possible. Thank you for using Unity Sexual Health Postal Kits.